Good morning, children. Yesterday we are completed our 5th lesson 5.1 and 5.2. Okay, today we will know the remaining activities and in our body what they need vitamins. Okay, so you know some vitamins names: vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, and vitamin K. So you know these vitamins. If you are not taking vitamin properly every day, so what happens in our health? So what will happen if we do not include the enough vitamins in our diet? So today you will know. Let us learn importance of the vitamins and different vitamins we are observing and what are the effects of the lack of the vitamins in our body. Today we will know. Okay. Children, open your textbook, page number 74. So you know vitamin A. Vitamin B and vitamin C and D and K, vitamin D. So these in this vitamin B, the vitamins are divided into the different types. Okay, B1, B2, B3, B4, B5, B6, like that. B7, B12, like that. B vitamins are divided. Here we know the name of the vitamins and how their vitamins are helpful. They can help us. And without vitamins, how we are affected us, we can know. First, you have to know about that vitamin A. Okay. So where we are getting vitamin A? Leafy vegetables and meal and carrots. Okay. In some fruits, we are getting vitamin A. So if you are not taking vitamin A, so how it is help us? It can keeps our skin healthy. Okay, if you are not eating vitamin A, what happen? Your skin will be dull. It's not healthy, and it can help us to see clearly. Okay, if you are eating vitamin A regularly, it can help us to see clearly. Okay, if you are sometimes some members they can trouble with their eye problems. Okay, if you are not eating leafy vegetables, you don't get any problem with that. So if you are eating egg, if you are eating drinking milk, so in this all we are getting vitamin A. So if you are eating proper food, we don't get any diseases. So if you are not eating vitamin A, what is the problem? It can cause us the dry skin. Okay, dry skin, we are get suffer with the dry skin. And some members see children, small children, they can take the eye specs. Why they are using the deficiency problem? Okay, if you are not eating vitamins properly, we are getting so many diseases. Okay, that's why children also they are using specs. So they can affect eyesight. Okay, so every day you have to take vitamin A. Regularly we are using vitamins and other nutrients also. But some members, it is good for our health. So if you are taking more, some members thinking like that. So don't do that. If you are taking any vitamins or any nutrients every day, limited amount you have to take. Okay, limited amounts you have to take every nutrient. It is good for your health. If you are not taking proper amounts, if you are taking more and more, you are getting another diseases. Okay, so you have to take the limited amount of the nutrients. The next one, vitamin B. Okay, so vitamin B helps our body. They can produce energy. So you know, rice, wheat, they are having vitamins, vitamin B. So if you are eating that carbohydrates, what happened? You are getting energy immediately. So from that food, when we are eating, we are getting energy and it can help the brain. Okay, brain and nerves functions properly. If you are eating B vitamin, your brain also working properly. And if you are not eating vitamin B, what happened? You can feel tired. For example, every day you are eating some snacks. If you are not eating rice or any carbohydrate food or vitamin B food items, if you are not eating, what happened? You are very weak, you are very tired, you feel like that. So, and causes disasters in the mouth. Okay, some small products on your mouth, besides test in your mouth if you are not eating day by day. Okay, children. So next one, vitamin C. If you are eating vitamin C, what happened? It can helps to prevent the fight infections. Sometimes we are getting infections because the health our weather is changed every day, or some days the weather changed. So in that time we are getting some infections. If you are eating regularly vitamin C, so it can fight against the infections because it can use the immunity power of our body. And like you know, common cold, we are suffering about the common cold and cough, fever. If you are eating vitamin C, it will fight against the infections and diseases. Okay, so it can help our body heal wounds. Okay, if you are eating vitamin C more, so we are getting any problem with your skin, you are getting any wounds, so it will heal the wounds. Okay, so if you are not eating vitamin C, it can swollen the infected cells. If you are not eating C, vitamin C, it can swollen the wounds. Okay, and it can create the mouth ulcers also. Okay, it can causes the mouth ulcers, means in mouth you are suffering some wounds. Okay, in mouth you are getting some wounds, and your throat and your stomach also. If you are not eating vitamin C properly, you are suffering that all these diseases. Okay, so wounds on your mouth, like ulcers in our stomach, we are getting that wounds, and your throat. So every day you have to take some amount of vitamins. And next, vitamin D. Okay, so vitamin D can helps our bones and teeth healthy, and it can strengthen our immunity. Okay, B vitamin can strengthen our immunity. If you are not taking vitamin D, what happen? Bones become weak. Okay, our bones become weak and slows down the growth in the children. See, some children, they are not growing well. They are short. Okay, and their body parts also they are getting some problems. So why they are suffering with that? Because the deficiency of the vitamin D. If you are eating regularly vitamin D, you will grow better. And your bones also very strong if you are eating vitamin D. And next one, vitamin K. Okay, vitamin K, it can help our body. They can stop bleeding from cuts and wounds. Sometimes we are suffering with the cuts and wounds. If you are having any deficiency of the vitamin K, it's not stop the blood bleeding. So continuously it will be flowing. That's why if you are having vitamin K, our body also stop the bleeding and from the cuts and wounds. If you are not taking vitamin K, bleeding from the wounds and cuts does not stop, and wounds cannot heal quickly. Okay, you know, winter season, if you are having any wounds or if you are suffering with any cuts, you have to take the vitamin K also. Okay, so it can heal quickly if you are taking vitamins. Okay, children. So all the fruits and leafy vegetables and meat and eggs also, they are having so many vitamins. If you are taking properly every day these vitamins, it can useful for you and it can cure so many diseases. Okay, children. So now today onwards, you have to take every nutrients in the right amounts. Okay, if you are not taking more and if you are not taking less. Okay, children, can you do this? Yes, you are doing that. You can follow all this. And see, children, in studio you are having one activity 5.3. Okay, children, see 74 page number 5.3 activity. Banana and meat has a good sources of vitamin B. Banana and meat. So which would you prefer to eat to get your dose of vitamin B? One banana a day or meat two times a week? Why we are taking that? You have to write here reason. Okay, this is work for today. You have to write here the reason why you are taking that and what are the amount you can take in a day or a week. You have to mention here and write the reason also. Okay, children. So today you have to read that new words. In these vitamins here I have explained here vitamins. Okay, vitamin A and here see vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D and vitamin K. So you have to read what are the new words in this. You have to underline in your textbook and read today. Okay. Can you read this, children? And you have to done this 5.3 activity also. Most of the children yesterday completed your work, and today also you have to complete 5.3 activity and read these uses of vitamins. Okay, because you know if you are have any deficiency of the vitamins, what are the problems we are getting? So we don't face that problems. You have to eat the vitamins, and you have to know that what are the uses and what are the deficiency of the vitamins. You have to read thoroughly in the textbook. Okay, children, can you follow this? Yes, you can follow. Bye, children. Have a nice day.